There goes the runner in the dirt. Here's the throw by Ross, and it's a stolen base for Peraza.
In fact, he did not even get a good jump, but he's going to be safe at second base anyway.
Suarez goes to second. He's going, and it's down and in. That'll be a stolen base. Good job by Peraza. And that'll get away as ball four.
I think he's a little bit upset maybe at that stolen base by Peraza.